We're looking for the green flag here. Get it going, Mr. Mosier, and they will. Green flag's flying. Danny and Mosier off the top. Councilman and Mosier battling through one and two. They had a great fight in the heat race. Oh, and it looks like Dave Stock's car might have stalled out, causing everyone else to kind of fall back there. Dave Stock doesn't look like he has power. He is rolling down the back straight right now. And that should draw a yellow. Maybe not quite yet. Oh, there he goes. Dave Stock got the car going up. Great call by the flagsman down there. Didn't throw the yellow. Gave Stock the chance to get the car going. Stock's got it going, but he has got a lot of work to do. The 51 of Fisher and Ziegler battling for that second spot coming out of turn four right now, and Ziegler's got it. Fisher wants it, though. They're battling for number two. Then you got Mosier and Danny Councilman fighting for the first spot. Can't forget about Scott Clay. He's hanging around in fifth, and then O'Connor is in sixth. Here comes Mosier leading, Mosier leading Councilman. Little hiccup from Fisher going down the front straight. He's got to catch up to Ziegler now. Ziegler in the 1Z, he's flying away. He's got a lot of ground to catch up if he wants to get up to Mosier and Councilman, who are running 1 and 2 right now down the front straight into 1 and 2. Here comes Ziegler. He's followed by Fisher. Then it's Scott Clay. Dave Stock's got a lot of ground to make up here in that 22S. Ryan Mosier running away from Councilman here a little bit. Oh, Fisher way too much gas into one and two. He put it sideways. Let's see if he can keep it going, and he will, but we'll get a yellow. Yellow flag will bunch him back up. And we're gonna do Delaware restarts here. We've got Ryan Mosier leading it. You got Danny Councilman on the low side here. Ziegler not going to get up there for the Delaware. Looks like they might do a single file start here. Possibly green flag this time by. Green flag's flying. Here we go. Great start by Mosier and Councilman. Scott Clay around the outside got a great start as well. He jumps up into third. Ziegler's in fourth, followed by Stock, who moves up into fifth, and then Fisher's back in sixth right now. Here comes Mosier down the front straight. Ryan Mosier digging down that back straight. The 18C is flying right now. Danny is hot on his heels. Here comes Scott Clay in the third spot. Ziegler and Stock battling for number four right now. Single file racing, but they're racing clean. Ryan Mosier's your leader. He's still trailed by Danny Councilman. Danny's trying to get that machine up there with him. Scott Clay in the 51X is right there with him, and Dave Stock and Mike Ziegler are battling for the fourth spot. Here comes Stock on the inside of Ziegler, and he's gonna get him. Dave Stock in the 22S with the clean pass. He's up into fourth. Ziegler back to fifth. Fisher trying to get back up into that top five now in the 51F machine. Ryan Mosier still leading it. Danny Councilman in tow. Scott Clay falling back a little bit. Danny, oh boy, he's way up to the high side of the track, kicking up all the dust. Ryan Mosier going through one and two. He's got a good lead. Councilman still trying to catch up to him. Scott Clay gaining on Councilman a little bit. Dave Stock in fourth, followed by Mike Ziegler. Then it's Fisher in seventh, I believe. Sixth. Andrew Fisher sitting in sixth. Lap 11 here as Ryan Mosier is running away from everyone. Got a little lap traffic and Chris O'Connor to deal with here. Shouldn't be too much of an issue for Mosier, a veteran of racing here. Mosier easy clean down on the inside of O'Connor. He's still moving. Oh, and O'Connor's gonna spin in one and two. That will draw our second yellow of the race here. So we definitely appreciate everybody's patience with us getting everything set up, and we also very much appreciate all of your support, because if it weren't for the fans, we wouldn't be doing this, as Ryan Mosier takes another green flag here in the 18C machine. Danny Councilman got a great start. He's right up behind him. Scott Clay, not a very good start, as he slides all the way to the back of the pack in the 51X. Ryan Mosier and Danny Councilman running out front, though. Dave Stock now up into third, followed by Mike Ziegler in the 1Z, and then it's Andrew Fisher, in the 51F. F. He's top, or rounding out your top five. Danny is really trying to get up to the backside of Mosier. Looks like Ryan has the setup perfect this time around, though. Car exited the track. That looks like Scott Clay heads off. Mosier must have changed his setup a little bit between the heat races to now, because he has got that car turning and burning, baby. Danny Councilman is right there with him, but just cannot seem to get enough grip to get up to the back end and make a move around. Here he comes on the inside. Mosier hit with the brakes. Mosier going to burn down the front straight, and they're going again. It's Mosier and Councilman. Danny with a little love tap. He says, I'm still here, Ryan. You got to stay on the go stick. You can't let off because I'm still coming for that money, baby. Ryan Mosier coming out of turn four. Got a good lead. Danny right behind him. Then Dave Stock, Mike Ziegler, and Andrew Fisher, top five. Danny and Ryan still battling it out there for the top spot. One and two coming out of turn four to the sticks now. Little bit of trouble for Chris O'Connor on the back straight, but he's able to get back on the track, and we're going. And now we have a yellow. Getting on the gas here. Get it going, Ryan Mosier. Danny Councilman hot in tow, followed by Stock and Ziegler. Fisher still hanging in there. He's got the fifth spot right now. Here comes Councilman on the high side. He's looking to make it interesting. Mosier cuts him off, slams the door. There go through three and four. Mosier still got the lead. Councilman trying to get up there. Hasn't quite had enough dig on that top side to get up there. Dave Stock now challenging Danny Councilman for that second spot. Councilman not only has to try to get past Mosier, now he's got to hold off Stock. Fisher working on the inside of Ziegler as well, trying to move up into the top four. One lap left here from El Paso in the Sport Mod main event. Ziegler on the brakes, and he gets Fisher big time. Good brake check by Ziegler. Gets Fisher slowed down, but Mosier is cooking down the back straight. The 18C gonna get a big bump. Oh! Danny Councilman fully takes out Ryan Mosier. No lie about it. You all saw it clear as day. Danny Councilman just completely pitted Ryan Mosier to end it there. The 4D of Councilman, not quite sure how that's going to finish up. I will wait for the scoring ladies to give me a final before I tell any of you what has happened. But Danny Councilman definitely just took Ryan Mosier out when Ryan was one turn from the win.